we're being told that Chhagan Bhujbal might also join Shiv Sena. There are talks going on between Bhujbal and Sena. These talks are right now in advanced stage. Clearly another blow to the opposition. First Sachin Ahir and now Chhagan Bhujbal. The defections are not just hurting Congress but also its coalition partner, the NCP as well in Maharashtra. All these developments taking place ahead of the assembly elections is a big, big setback to the NCP. It's a big blow to opposition in Maharashtra, to the Congress and the NCP both. Let's go across to our senior editor, Megha Prasad, joining us with more details. Megha, just a short while back, we were discussing Sachin Ahir. And now big news coming in that Chhagan Bhujbal might also switch sides.
Yes, Swati, and I won't be surprised, if we have more names coming out, actually. But a confirmation for Chhagan Bhujbal also coming our way, suggesting that he of course, wants to join the Shiv Sena. The talks between him and the Thakres are in the advanced stage. That is what we can confirm right now. Whether he is finally going to join or not, whether things are going to materialize or not, that remains to be seen. But the information that we are picking up, Swati, is that in all likelihood, on 27th of this month, which is 2 days from now, Chhagan Bhujbal's birthday, and perhaps it looks to us that if, all of these talks that are going on between him and the Thakres, if they all go in the right direction, works out for him, then most probably on 27th we'll hear the announcement coming in from the Shiv Sena about Mr. Chhagan Bhujbal joining the party. Now, let's understand it this way, Swati. Chhagan Bhujbal is a man who started his political career from the Shiv Sena itself, till he was, of course, literally booted out by Bal Thackeray, the founder of Shiv Sena. Ever since, of course, he then went to the NCP and rose in the ranks, became the Deputy Home Minister also, serving as the Deputy Chief Minister also, the Home Minister and the Deputy Chief Minister in Maharashtra. So this man, obviously, like I said, Sachin Ahir, Chhagan Bhujbal is a bigger name in the NCP, even though in the last few years you've seen a very rampant downslide for him, because he was obviously embroiled in the Maharashtra Southern scam, and then by the Enforcement Directorate he was investigated and then put in jail for many years. Now that he has come out, of course, he's trying to chart out his area again. A man who holds a lot of ground for the NCP in the Nasik area. His son also active in politics. So here is a party, here is a member of the party who is important for the NCP. And now information coming in that he is in advanced talks with the Shiv Sena. I can confirm to you that he had approached the BJP. The BJP turned him down. That's important for us to understand.
Right.
BJP turned Chhagan Bhujbal down. And then he is now in talks with the Shiv Sena.
Well, had the BJP taken him into their fold, it would have been shocking, because Chhagan Bhujbal, remember, has only been accusing the BJP of resorting to vendetta politics against him. And interesting that he has decided to join their coalition partner.